The woman said, before you know, so why do we just play pretend like we're not scared of what is coming next? We're scared of having nothing left. Look, don't get me wrong, I know there is nothing.